Hello everyone, welcome back to Her Courage to Plan. Today's video is me setting up our April monthly budget calendar. And of course I will be setting up our monthly highlights in my Plum Paper Planner. Now, if you miss any of the Budget Plan With Me videos, I'll go ahead and leave the playlist up above and you can go back and check them out if you so desire. So these here stickers that you do see, these are in my Etsy shop. I do have the link down below in the description box if you see anything that you are interested in. Now, I am going to use some of these here affirmations that I have in my shop for the April spread. And right here, guys, what I did, I just made up a few scripts and the actual icons that I'm going to use on the calendar. So these here scripts I'm going to use for the monthly highlights, and then these here stickers I'll use on the calendar. I have the bill tracker that I lay down every month, and I will be laying down the calendar kit. Now, with the calendar kit, it does come with the date covers, but guys, you know I'm not laying down any date covers. And I do have some deco, and I went ahead and made up me a few of the tides. Now, these are the handwritten scripts in the tides, so I think I have one tide left in the regular script, but we'll see. But I will be using those. And I do have the budget scripts here for the month of April. I will be laying down the paydays, and I have the expense and bill due stickers. I will lay down the savings tracker. I'm going to use some of these here labels and icons as well. And of course, what you see here. Now, this is the April highlights kit. It does come with your deco and your script stickers. So I do love this for April. Now, I'm doing something different as far as my budget kits. Now, for the month of April, I am going to use the full sheet stickers in my spread. So I've used the monthly budget and the paycheck too before, but what I'm going to use for the whole month of April is the full page stickers on everything. So what I have here is the April budget, and each element on here is a separate sticker. So if it's something that you don't use, you don't have to lay it down. I don't use cash envelopes for our household budget, so I won't be laying that down. But this is going to be a new setup. And of course, I'm going to use the paycheck budget number one, and I'm going to use the full page paycheck budget number two. So this is going to be the first month that I'm using the full page stickers for everything. Now, I want to go ahead and give you guys the plug. Now, if you have been following us for March Madness, the month of March, we just went ahead and said, okay, we're going to do every weekend 50% off select items in the Etsy shop. And of course, March is my birthday month, so I figured we would just celebrate the whole month. So we have one more weekend left in the month of March. So when you see this video, Friday, the shop will be on sale for select items from Friday through Sunday. And the items that we're going to have on sale for this last week will be all full page stickers, and we're going to have all savings trackers and all debt trackers. Those are the physical products now. We're going to have those 50% off. So if you wanted to try out the full page stickers, if you wanted to try out any of the physical debt and savings trackers, guys, this is a great time to go ahead and snag them. You can pretty much use them anytime. If you want to get them now and just hold on to them, you can, but they are going to be at rock bottom prices. So I'm excited, guys, to just, you know, finish out March with a bang. And I'm excited that you all are able to partake in these deep discounts. So make sure you go over there and snag you some goodies. I am going to go ahead and get started setting up our Plum Paper Planner monthly highlights first. And once I get everything laid down, I'll come back and just do a recap with you guys. And of course, you all will get to see the monthly meal plan. I will see you guys back in a bit. guys, so I am finished setting up the April spread and I am just loving how April has turned out, guys. It is just beautiful. Now, as far as our goals, we have the same goals as far as the category tax debt and savings challenge. Now with our tax debt, the amount, the $100, that is much lower than what we had planned for last month. So this month we are expecting a bonus for Hubs, but we just don't know how much it is. And in our debt payoff plan, this is the amount that we were saying that we wanted to put as far as a minimum extra debt payment. And if you happen to miss our debt payoff plan video, I'll go ahead and leave that video linked up above as well. And as far as events for the month of April, we do have a church event. It's called Bishop's Day, and that's the April 10th through the 11th. And of course, I've got my affirmation, and down here I have a few things to remember. Of course, Hubs bonus. Easter Sunday is April 4th. Our service times are changing up as well at church. And then I do have the pest control that is due for the month of April. Now, when I get over here to the bill tracker, everything is basically the same except for the pest control. It is due every other month, so it has made its appearance again on the budget for the month of April. And like I said, everything else is basically the same. And we go ahead and just flip on over to the April calendar spread. And I am just loving it, guys. So I laid down just a few elements. I did not put down the date covers. I think I like it better without the date covers. But here, flea and tick treatment, I try to get it done either the first or the second week of every month. So I went ahead and just placed it here. But if I can't get to it on this Sunday, it'll definitely be the 11th. But I just have the flea and tick treatment sticker as a reminder for the first Sunday. And then I've got a few things that I want to add on here, but I'll come back and I'll add that later. We've got our mid-month review, cash envelope stuffing. Now this is for the business income. I just like to make sure that I remind myself here as well as in my business planner. Now on to the meal plan. And remember, guys, the meal plan, it is not all encompassing. This is just a few of the items that we will have throughout the month. And it also just give you guys some ideas as well. Now, I have been hearing from you guys that you all are enjoying the, you know, meal plan that I do set up on the calendar, and that you all are able to glean information from it to help you with your meal planning. And I'm so happy that you all are inspired. That really just warms my heart to know that, you know, the videos are helping you guys. So I am loving that. I just love it. Now, as far as the meal plan for the month of April, now I got on here baked catfish, green beans, and rice. Now, I do want to give a shout out to Single Mom Unguided Life with Dee, and she is a content creator here on YouTube. Now, if you all are not subscribed to her channel, I do encourage you guys, head on over to her channel and go ahead and support her. She has some great content, guys. I love her grocery hauls and I love her meal planning. And guys, she is just amazing. And she does her different side hustles. She is very detailed on her budget, guys. And I just love her. I really do. So please make sure you go and check her out. She is on this debt journey. She is on this savings journey, guys. And she's just doing wonderful things over there. So go ahead and support her if you're not already supporting her. But I actually got this here meal plan as far as the baked catfish from her. And I was just so grateful because I questioned, you know, what she put on her catfish because she's been loving it. And she let me know what she puts on it. So I said, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and add catfish to our meal plan. So thank you again, Dee, for sharing this on your channel and just sharing additional information with me so that I can get this here catfish right, girl, because I got a hankering for some catfish now. Now, the next meal item is Turkey Club wraps with chips. We'll also have a pasta salad. It is getting warmer, so we'll have some warm days and then cooler nights. But I'm getting into that mode of, you know, having more cold pasta salad. So I'm definitely going to make a pasta salad. Then we'll have a pulled pork and potato salad. And I already have the, I think it's a Boston butt, but I'm going to actually make the pulled pork homemade because I got it on sale a few weeks ago. So it is already in the freezer. So I just need to take it out and get it ready. Then we'll have some pork chops with yellow rice, hot dogs, and baked beans. Now, guys, with the hot dogs, now I stumbled upon some old school eating, guys. We had hot dogs and baked beans and something else we had, but now my husband and I, we opted not to have the actual bun. Now, my son, he had a regular hot dog and, of course, with the baked beans. But Hubs and I, we was like, So I went on and chopped up my hot dog and was eating it with my baked beans. Guys, it took me way back to my old school beanie weenies. And I was like, you know what? We're gonna keep having this for a minute because it was so good, guys. I'm talking about just so delicious. It's just amazing how the simple things in life are just so satisfying. So I just got a kick out of that. As I was eating it, guys, I just had a flashback. So that was just amazing. Also here I have chicken salad, so I'll make a chicken salad. We'll also have the bacon tomato cucumber salad, and it's just basically, you know, you sliced up tomato, bacon. Of course, I cook the bacon and I crumble it up. Slice up the cucumbers. Now, one thing that I do with cucumbers, guys, I slice the cucumber and I take out the middle because it's so much like water that is held in the cucumbers. So when I slice it up and, you know, I have the tomatoes, I also put some ranch dressing and I'll mix a little bit of Caesar dressing. And sometimes I may put a little bit of mayo in it and I'll do black pepper. You don't need any salt because the bacon is salty. And it is a nice cold salad, guys. It is really good and it's filling. And then also here, cilantro lime chicken. And then I'll make a Cobb salad as well. So you see more salads here because, like I said, it is hot, guys. And I'm not trying to do all this here cooking as far as opening up that oven. If it can't get done on the stovetop, I'm gonna be thinking twice. So I do have a baked catfish up here, and it's possible that I may end up grilling it. I don't know yet. But yeah, guys, this is the meal plan for the month of April. And down here I have this month, and these are the same reminders that I do have on the monthly highlights page. So Hub's bonus, we have Bishop Day at our church, and the service hours are changing at the church. So I just wanted to put that notation in here. And I laid down a few elements, guys. I'm loving my new lawn service sticker, so I got that down here. But this is it for the April calendar, guys. And then we head on over here to our April budget. Now, I am using the full page stickers, like I told you earlier. I'm loving this setup for April budget, paycheck one and paycheck two. And I laid down, of course, an affirmation here and a couple of other elements. And the same thing for the paycheck budget number one, guys. I am loving this here. Affirmation and quotes: with God, all things are possible. She believed she could, so she did. And then we get to paycheck number two. Again, affirmation, inspirational quote: faith is a deliverer of the promises of God. I love that. And then here we have our savings tracker. And I've got another affirmation quote. It says, make yourself better than last year. And I put down a coffee cup as far as the element from the sticker sheet. But this is it, guys. I am loving this setup. I hope that you all are loving this setup as well. And just another reminder, Friday through Sunday, this is the last weekend, I will have certain items 50% off. And what will be 50% off, guys? You all have gotten a sneak peek. It will be the full page stickers and also all savings trackers and debt trackers, the physical trackers. They will be 50% off, guys. So please make sure you check out the Etsy shop if you are interested. And yeah, guys, let me know down in the comment section, have you completed your April pre-plan or budget plan? All right, guys, you already know the deal. I am going to see you later, very soon. All right, bye.